I follow a Nazarene, but I still might paint the Hyundai candy. Cause I'm modest, but be honest, I got more sauce than shrimp scampi. I go ape, I go chimpanzee on every beat that they hand me. I've been branded as the man who gon' handle my hood advancement out the slum. I ain't dumb, I know you plot to be peeping, but my head down and my arms cover my paper. It ain't no cheating, I'm eating. Plus I got all the flavor, I'm low-key seasoning. What were those who willing leaving gave their heart the hoes? I was told by the G-code that that's fleeting. On guard, I was broke for over 30 seasons. Now me and Fat and I 30's about to be in Norway like some melanated Norwegians. If a rapper stiff as me, he probably ain't breathing. That's rigor mortis, I hope y'all absorb this flow gorgeous. I'm teaching, flow freezing, I'm the coldest in my region. Y'all decent, but if I'm critiquing y'all faces, it ain't nothing personal, lies kill. And if I die tomorrow, my wife and my whole hood know I'm real.
On guard,
too real,
I got the juice.
True
on
and real,
guard.
Trill.
Wesley Snipes looking the old boy up.
Limousine came along. The family will get in the limousine and go to the cemetery. I'm just going to bring them back here for like whatever, like a repass or whatever.
Yeah. Who this was?
Huh?
Who this was? The person?
I don't know, but I was talking to a man right here. He was telling me that the guy used to come to temple like religiously, like all the time.
Yeah.
And so a lot of people knew him, so. You know, he's an older guy. Mm-hmm. But she get to speaking.
Oh yeah.
It's a rap.
A little minute.
It's a rap.
Okay.
So well, these people, a lot of people, this is 10 o'clock.
Oh, she's trying to come
when
in.
When I got here,
yeah.
People were here, like coming in, literally coming in at 10 o'clock, dude. So you know, you're going to wait, they're not going to be here long. So like by that, by 11:30, if they ain't wrapping that thing up, they're going to be like, oh, okay.
Yeah. Hey, good morning.
It's guaranteed 150 for him. Mm-hmm.
Hello. How you doing?
Apparently you don't do this for free.
Apparently. Well, he gave it to you?
Yeah. Oh, it's a real
I was standing there, you couldn't give it to me?
I know, he's like, can you go bring this to Steve? Well, you know, he doesn't do anything, it's wrong.
This
is a sure brother. I was just talking to him over there, that's all.
In the sun?
Huh?
In the sun?
It's still in the sun.
Are you going to order me to shave?
I'm going to sit down, I'm going to leave the bike and walk over here.
Now, you saw what I saw
drive
up again.
That's
right. Always. You're going to find him a deal. You're going to find him a deal. Trust
me. What's up, Brother Hicks?
Everything good?
Everything good, man.
What's going on?
You know.
How y'all doing?
You party all night, you got to work the next day? You party all night, you got to work the next day, too? You're going to learn.
Y'all partied out?
Every night.
Oh, every night?
Something every night.
You're going to learn.
Top what?
He looked like he just like he's letting me lay that.
Oh,
they all be posted from Leather Washington.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, hey, I don't know, man. It's good with you, man.
Yeah, just
saying,
what kind of work,
so I'm gonna find out what they want to do because when we leave out, we're gonna go that way. By the first light, we're gonna wait. When he went to the suicide, ran to the tree.
Yeah.
Did he want to go to prison?
But he went. He what you call him? Well, he's a good one. Got no food left?
No, I'm done.
Walk a pass a little.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Huh?
Yeah,
it's a smoke joint.
Yeah. I worked UC in the county for 10 years. 10 years I worked UC. Ain't nobody ever tell you I ever had a CI. Never had a CI. You know how they document
CI
and all that? I never had a CI. They
What's a CI?
Accomplishment for me. They say, before you want to, because you know, guys used to say, hey, listen, the county paid these Negroes to tell them to snitch on people. And one of the biggest things would you get, let's say you sell dope, but he sells dope. I could get you to be my CI, because you go tell me on him, I'm going to let you slide, but I'm going to get him. And
oh, okay.
Boy, that's how the county works. Mm-hmm. So, man, dude, I don't want one. I can do this on my own.
Yeah, wow.
I see y'all.
Oh, snap.
Why we over here?
Well, where the other service going? Lakeside?
No, they're going to Mount Nebo, Miami.
Oh.
Morning. Morning. I ain't finished yet.
Uh-oh. Careful, bro.
Just take him off. Just take him off. The CIs are actually documented by numbers. They don't use names, they use numbers.
So they not actual, like, patrolmen, they just like snitches.
Who?
The CIs.
They're regular people. Yeah, like if you want to get to apartment complex, drugs, I want to get to
apartment complex. I see what you're saying.
So if I can't get to this complex because they know I'm the police, or they don't know if you're not a familiar face in that area, they ain't for the food.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
So you get a CI, somebody, you're arrested for something else. Let's say, yo, I bust you for like cocaine.
Yeah.
And I said, tell you what, I'm gonna work a deal with you at the state attorney's office. If you bring me five more people, we'll dismiss your charges or drop your charges so low that you won't have no charges.
Yeah.
Go from felonies or no minor misdemeanor or whatever, slap you on the wrist and let you go about your business.
I see what you're saying. When you first said, I thought you were talking about like other officers who just in the force just to snitch on people or something like that.
They got them snitching by other people, but nah.
Oh, I was about to say that sounds crazy.
No, they got them too. They got officers snitching on officers too.
We had one in the academy with us.
Don't let them want your job.
We couldn't figure out how the training advisors knew what was going on and everything.
Dang.
And what we was going to do.
Yeah.
And we going to, you know, set a little funny trap for them and all. They was always one step ahead. Yep. Didn't know who it was.
And let them want your position. You got a good position and they want it. Man, they go stitching you by everything they know.
Man, the guy Lozano, he told so Lozano. Much. Not the one that did the shooting. His brother was in the academy with us.
Okay.
Man, Edra, he told so much to the TA, he told us, don't come to us with nothing no more. And they the one told us, he's the one telling everything.
Hey.
You know, so the next day you go into class and everybody got their assigned seats and different things.
Yeah,
but his chair over there in the corner, we done moved everybody away from him and put him in the corner.
Hey.
Right lane, he's gonna stop. Don't go past 26. Okay. I don't know how many 20, 30, this spot. I think you'll have 30.
I think you're ready. What was that? About 25. Yeah. What was that turn?
Huh?
What was that turn you just did?
I'm going to turn right now. I'm going to turn in front of y'all.
Way on the sidewalk. That wasn't my fault.
Hey,
it wasn't my fault. Hits, I thought he was gonna get the light. I would have told the limo to turn. I would have told him to keep going. But
okay,
when he turned,
the limo right now?
When he did, nobody.
No, somebody just came by the limo thing.
When he did that, everybody started turning that way. That wasn't my fault.
Oh, man.
That wasn't my fault.
A lot of folk jockin', this be rockin', Southwest race, G-Mob still poppin', the blade still choppin', the babe still boppin', the rap game look like the new Slave Ice. Can I get the what? Can I get the who? I flow for the trick of happy rappin' jigaboos, and those that be itchin' to clap at the biggest cool. Pull pack of SMG but don't work at the ticket booth. Look, no movie, real raps in my iTunes, no Uzi, low-key, fat, fine, but she pose goofy.